So yeah, meanwhile, I'm in my slippers. Yeah, we kind of like camped over here. So we have my computer going on and still haven't really camped out altogether. Still need to put the banners out. But we're listening to music and keep on updating Twitter, I think this is, but we're also on Facebook, etc. And yeah, and we just started something called Retweet LCC Oppose, or LCC is occupied. And so whoever supports this will do that. And yeah, that's it for now. So meanwhile, we know we are not going to be evicted from the place. As you can see, there's some people out there, some security guards doing the rounds, and let me see if I can do this properly without looking like a total dork. Oh, I'm looking great. And I'm not going to be escorted out. Apparently the police did come in, they called them in, and but Les Claridge, Associated Dean of the design faculty, said that since we're just two and we're not doing very much, they're going to let us stay until occupation is over, so that means indefinitely, and that I am allowed to stay until that ends, or until that happens, but as soon as it happens, or as soon as the occupation ends, I won't be allowed into the premises anymore. Which I could already figure out for myself. Try to show a bit of now I can see anything. Like being in prison. There is like a guard outside on a chair. We're in here. Can't get out. It's getting quite cold as well. I think this is quite fun. We're doing some tea now. And I'm in my PJs. And glasses. Just brilliant. You can see the PJ. But it's terrible if you can see the PJ. You film. Yeah, turn around. Louis is walking around.